In this video, I'm going to show you how to share PowerPoint screen on Google Meet. It's a very quickly and easy process, so make sure to follow along. First, you need to enter on the Google Meet that you want to share your PowerPoint, okay? Then you have two options. The first option is to open your chat and send the link to download the PowerPoint, okay? But if you want to share on the screen, you need to come on your PowerPoint, okay? You need to open the project that you want to share on Google Meet, come again to Google Meet, and click on this option right here, this arrow, okay? Present now, click on top, and you will see three options. You need to click your entire screen and select the computer, the monitor that you want to put, okay? I will put the screen one, share. Then you come again on your PowerPoint, and you will share your screen, your PowerPoint on Google Meet. You can also click on the second option, a window, and select just PowerPoint to share on Google Meet. I hope I help you how to share PowerPoint screen on Google Meet. So if this video helped you in any way, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel to receive useful tips.